April Fool. Do you know why I pranked you? Because today is April Fool's Day. Today we're going to play April Fool. So we have 5 April Fools. Okay, come here. I have a puppy here and a bear here. Where? Pretend. This is a present for my uncle, and when I give it to him, he's gonna watch at this, and I'm gonna punch him in the face, okay? Okay, for me. Fan here. Mom, can you please take this here? I'm gonna hold the camera. Wait. Oops. How much star is this?
How much?
Yes.
I forgot.
Toy! So this is now sailing bubbles! Now, let's get back to our pranks. Okay, we have... Okay, hold back the camera. Okay. We have a fan light. So, we're going to blast bubbles at my dad, okay? Come here. Put this in front. I'll show you how to hold it. Hold it. Stay
high. Wow, it's so cool. It's so
cool. You find my poor food. I even fooled my grandpa. I mean my grandma. That was a super classic one. Okay, well, I'm gonna prank myself. Prank! That wasn't really a prank. That was a not prank. Now we're going to prank my auntie. So, we have a hammer. We have a fan. We're going to pretend he's the queen. No, no, he's not. I'm the king. Okay, let's get to the death one. We're going to prank every one in the house. Okay, this one is. Are you going to die? Mom, Dad, and me. See you. Bye.